guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing a life update because I have a lot of things to update you guys on. And I just want to say, don't mind this because it's already been a week and it's only Tuesday. If you are new here, thank you so much for clicking on this video. I hope you enjoy. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back to my channel. So life update. So I think I'm going to start with the biggest one last, and then I'm going to start with, I don't even know what to start with because there's just so many things that have changed. I'm just gonna do the main one because I have a lot of people asking me questions already. So I am still doing makeup. I do still love makeup, but just for myself, I'm not really inspired to create looks because I usually create a bunch of makeup looks on my Instagram. I'm gonna pop it up so you guys can see all the different looks. If you don't follow me on Instagram, definitely follow me because I'm doing this little challenge, I guess, like, project, not really a challenge, it's a project. Well, I guess it's a challenge too. Anyway, I'm doing something on Instagram right now on IGTV that you guys definitely have to check out, and that's been a little bit stressful for me, so that's why I look like this. But yeah, definitely check out my Instagram, so I'll link it like I said. But yeah, so I do love doing makeup on other people, but for myself, I'm more like, as you guys see, I'm more of like a natural girl. I don't know what happened. Like, I love looking at other people's creations, but like on myself, I'm not really as inspired. I guess quarantine has changed me a little bit, which is fine. Like, I still want to be a makeup artist. Of course, I love makeup, but just for myself, I don't love doing those extravagant looks, only when I feel like it. I don't want it to be forced. And with Instagram, I was forcing it. Like, I had to post a new picture every day, and it was still of the same look as you guys see, like my layout, but I was forcing it, you know, and I don't want to force things that I love because then I'm just going to stop loving them. So I'm just going to take a step back from that. And of course, I'm still going to put makeup on my channel. Like, I'm going to show you guys some things that I think you guys should know. But as for like extravagant, crazy looks, I don't think right now anyway, I don't think I'm going to be posting any of that. But I just want to thank you for all of my makeup people that have been following me from the beginning, who has been supporting me. I want to thank you guys so much, and I hope that you guys still stick around because I do have some other things coming up that I want to share with you. So yeah, moving on to the next topic is, I guess, me becoming a vegan again, because I was a vegan a while ago. I don't know why I stopped, honestly. I've been a vegan, yeah, for a while. And even back in like high school, I was pescatarian, I was vegetarian, I was all the things. So now I'm a vegan and I freaking love it. I forgot how much I loved it. It's just like, it's so amazing. You feel so good. Like, your body, I don't know, I just have so much energy and like your body feels so good. And like, not to be like TMI, but you guys know I keep it real on my channel. I'm using the bathroom a lot more. Like, I had issues with that before, but now I feel like there's no blockage there. So but yeah, I just love it. I love making meals too. I think it's so much fun because I don't have to really cook with meat, so which is difficult for me. As you guys know, I don't really cook that much, but being a vegan is helping me cook a lot more. So definitely, if you guys want to see videos, I do have a What I Eat in a Day coming up, but if you want to see like specific videos, I will definitely do them because I just think it's so fun. I do want to start doing like desserts and stuff too, so just let me know in the comments down below and I will definitely do them. Okay, so we talked about my makeup artistry, which is my channel. I'm still gonna keep it Ariel Artistry because it is an art, what I want to do still. Everything that I do on this channel will be art, and if it's not, it'll be like a vlog or something. But yeah, I'm still gonna keep Ariel Artistry. That's like my name. So yeah, moving on to the next one. We talked about makeup artistry, like I said, veganism. So let's talk about fitness. So you guys know I'm like really into fitness. I have like one fitness video on my channel with my friend Allison that you guys definitely have to check out. It's a beginner booty, it's a beginner booty workout, and it killed me, and it was a really hot day. So you guys definitely should check that out. But I wanted to make an announcement that I will be going to yoga teacher training, and I actually have my call at 6 o'clock, which reminded me today about it. So I don't know if I'm gonna be going to the studio. I don't know if it's online. I don't know any of that stuff. But it is at Honor Yoga, which is right in North Brunswick. So if you are in the Central Jersey area and you're interested, they definitely have some classes you can take as well if you don't want to just be a teacher or trainer. But I felt so in love with yoga, like, especially like, cause since I have a lot of like lower back issues and like I said, digestion issues, it has helped me so much. And I just need to share it with you guys. I need to share it with other people because it's really, honestly, such a powerful healing thing. Like, just everything. Like, I'm learning about chakras and stuff too. It's just like, see how passionate I get? I like love it so much. So I hope you guys stick around for this transition I have in my life. I feel like this quarantine, I really did find myself, which is really nice. I did a lot of soul searching, which is really good. And I'm still obviously working on some things, like nobody's perfect. But yeah, I just really wanted to share that with you guys and I'll let you know how it goes. And yeah, I'm just really excited. okay, so I think the last one we're gonna talk about is really exciting, and I do have a video coming up soon, so you guys definitely have to wait for that and check it out. I have another kitty cat. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So I've been asking Travis for 2 years to get another cat, so he finally said yes after me asking, harassing him. So yeah, he just got here, so he's still like trying to get used to everything, so I don't want to show you guys him right now. I don't want to interrupt what he's doing. But yeah, I got another kitty cat. He's a little kitten. I'll show you a picture. His name is Benji. He's so freaking cute. I love him so much. In that video too, that's going to be coming out. It's going to be a vlog, but I'm going to show you how they like, how Jester and Benji get introduced, you know, like, cause Jester is an only cat. Like, he's an only child right now. So I'm just like, fingers crossed that they're going to like each other. I know that Benji comes from like a big family, so I'm just nervous about Jester because he has a little bit of attitude problem sometimes, but I think it's going to be okay if I just do it the right way. Like, I just transition them. Right now I have like, I showed you guys my house already, so you guys kind of know the layout, but I have like two wings of the house. So right now he's in like the living room, he has the bathroom, and he has the kitchen, and then Jester's in the computer room and the living room. And then once Jester like scratches the door or something, I'll know to like transition them so he can eat and stuff, because his food is in the bathroom. His food is in the kitchen. The new cat, his little area is in the bathroom, but I just wanted to kind of get him like used to everything, you know? So let me stop talking so I can show you guys the picture. And then I got him from Jester's foster mom, which is awesome. So I already trust her. I didn't want to go out to a shelter because of like COVID and stuff, so I wanted to keep it safe. So here is Benji. Look how cute he is. Oh my god, I'm so obsessed with him. He's like the sweetest little thing. So yeah, once he gets like used to being here and everything, I'll definitely show you guys. I'm just really excited to be a little kitten mom again, because it's been 3 years and I don't know, I just missed it. And I have baby fever. Don't tell Travis, but I do. So getting a kitten's gonna like occupy me with that. So yeah, those are all the updates that I have. So just to do a little recap, makeup artistry, I'm still gonna be doing makeup. Don't worry, I'm still gonna be doing makeup on my channel, just not those crazy looks unless I'm inspired, you know? Like, I'm not gonna force myself to do a look because I have to do it for Instagram. I'm just gonna do it because I feel inspired. And then yeah, I'm gonna be doing makeup on clients because I love it. I did it once during COVID, but I actually knew her from like a while ago, so I like, we all felt comfortable being around each other, and it just like gave me that spark. Like, I just love doing makeup on other people. And whatever makeup videos you guys want to see, definitely let me know down in the comments too, because I definitely need to create some because I haven't created some in a while. To be honest, I'm actually waiting for the light in my filming room, the garage, for us to replace it, because it's so like long, it doesn't fit in either of our cars, so we have to get someone else. So that's another reason why I haven't really been filming, because the lighting in there is off now. But yeah, so we talked about makeup artistry, we talked about me being a vegan, and I'm gonna be doing some videos, so look out for that. We talked about my yoga journey, which I'm so excited about. Like I said, check out my IGTV, because I have like, I'm going through chakra cleanses, so I'm posting a video. I was every day. Like I said, it's been a long week and that has been stressing me out, so I had to pull back. So now I'm just gonna be doing it like every couple days. So definitely check that out, and also involves some crystals. And then my new kitty Benji. So that is it. I hope that updated you on my life. And if you have any other questions, feel free to leave it down in the comments down below and I will be happy to answer them. Yeah, and that's it. I hope you guys are safe, healthy, and well. I love you guys so much. Thank you for being such a great support system for me. I hope you continue to be on this journey with me. And yeah, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel and be a part of my Mermaid Squad, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!